can't say I'm surprised. You did sell Dad all those scarves, and now he feels so hip.
I didn't think I was a scarf guy, but this just goes with everything.
I'm proud of you, Lenny. You've really grown up. Speaking of which, how would you feel about being in charge while Dad and I go away for the night?
I would feel... scared? Did I get the answer right?
Honey, no, we're asking you to be in charge. Dad's catering the Renaissance Fair, and I need to help him run the mutton station.
You really think I can handle it?
I do. Now that Lori's at college, you're the oldest in the house, and I think you're ready to step up. You'll be fine. Just trust your instincts.
Fare thee well, young maiden. We are setting forth for the Renaissance Fair. Know that we are proud of thy newfound responsibility.
I don't know what that means, but thank you!
I think what your dad means is you're gonna do great. Please don't let the house burn down.
I got this. Just one night. Oldest sibling. No, what's going on, guys? Lola's trying to take my money!
It's my money! I spotted it!
I was the one who fished it out of the sewer!
By a skunk. He wasn't down for it at first, but I talked him into it.
Lenny, could you help me make room for this?
Sure. Is that lime jelly?
No, it's a spleen. Lenny? Hello?
Yep, she is officially in over her head. I mean, Lori would have handled all this in 2 seconds. Poor thing.
Huh? Lori! That's it!
Lori, help! Mom and Dad are gone, and I'm in charge, and I don't know how to do, like, anything!
Sorry, Lenny, but I'm at practice. Can I call you back?
No, please, Lori, just help me out this one time, and I'll never call you ever again! I promise!
Well, that's a little extreme. Just tell me what's going on.
Give me dirt!
Okay, guys, you're gonna split the money, and that's final. Tomato juice will take care of that smell. No! Get away from my sister!
That was, like, exhausting. Can we all go to sleep now?
It's 4:30.